the game's Boston. Pasternak is now going to the penalty box. Doesn't shoot it here. A pass to the side of the net. Score! Ottawa wins the game. Ottawa Senators win the series. MacArthur got in close. Really close. And he's a hero.
Nylander takes over. On the outside, back to the blue line. Score! Braun Hainsey with a slap shot.
But whose stick gets in the way? Eh? You get. I think this one might come back, Jim. You got Hyman pushing.
After video review, the call on the ice stands. We have a goal.
Brad Marchand has been suspended 5 games for his hit on Johansson last night.
It just doesn't learn. And so throw the book at him. Lock him up.
At 5 games, I think he got off lucky here.
He wins it back to goal. He scores! Oh my! No way! With no time remaining. Here it is. It's in. Kings will win.
Well, that's the thing with Tuukka Rask. I mean, that's the biggest question. Can he handle it? Can he continue to handle it?
Bergeron has done it again!
Fowler breaking on Marchand's right. Marchand to Schauer. He beats and scores. What a tremendous move. Tim Schauer. Pops up Marchand. Finds it. Pasternak scores. David Pasternak swivels it around. Kari Lehtinen. McAvoy shot scores. Charlie McAvoy buries it. Here's Marchand looking for Pasternak. Bergeron has the hat trick. It's Marchand backhand. He pirouettes middle against Lehtinen. Draws a penalty. Bergeron scores. It's a hat trick for Patrice Bergeron. Holding over to McAvoy. Looking for a tip. Krejci roofs it. David Krejci with his fourth career hat trick. Inside a glove, and it's not a double minor. Krejci scores from DeBrusque. Donato, two on two. The trailer crew back to Donato. He scores! Ryan Donato's first goal as a Boston Bruin.
Boston Bruins, they to me right now are the team to beat in the East. It seemed to be it was Tampa Bay. Not any longer. Boston is that good. It is really frightening.
Group gets it organized, tries to spring Marchand. He's got a stick. He shoots. It scores. It's five overtime goal for Brad Marchand on the year.
Leski getting back. Marchand dangles. Oh, that was filthy. Marchand steps up. Group's back. Andrew Bergeron. He scores. And the Bruins are 8 minutes and 1 second away from first place.
Boston. Here, we are chosen at birth. Our loyalty is determined. Our family defined. Raised in the shadows of those before us. Fearlessly driven by the hope of what's to come.
Rube will snap it up the left wing. Frolik with it, throw it in on Rask. He'll steer it away.
Rask still in the net.
For us, hockey is more than a sport. It's more than a religion. Hockey is life. It chooses us. It defines us and becomes us. For us, it is everything. This is Boston, and here, hockey is in our blood.